The machine is a new generation of the ampoule drawing, filling and sealing combined equipment for injections. It adopts the rectangular feeding instead of the traditional ampoule feeding methods. In such case, the feeding is steady with no easy broken ampoule. A modern clutch is mounted under the ampoule feed hopper.